A man is dead tonight, the victim of this violent crash in Chesterfield. It happened on the Chippenham under the Powhite Parkway around 6:30 tonight. State troopers say a trailer being pulled by a Jeep got disconnected, and the driver stopped in the left travel lane as a passenger got out to fix the trailer. That's when the Jeep was hit by a van, which killed the passenger. No one else was seriously hurt, and no charges have been filed.